be right. Do you want to say anything here, or?
I think it speaks for itself.
It does.
What I say at each stop?
Yeah.
No, but I'm very good at them.
Ready?
And archaeologists have found hogback stones. Yes. Okay. Went to in my head, because otherwise you'll miss my voice.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, good.
So behind me in this building, I don't know what Government Character Integration Network is.
No, they won't, no.
No.
I'm sorry about this. Go.
For families.
My Lord and help my fight.
Okay.
You do that.
You do that.
Which camera on you?
You're going to get a million hits on YouTube.
Well, all right, mate. Cuerpo para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena.
Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Que tu cuerpo para dar la alegría. Okay, go. Yeah. You've got the card. Yeah. Okay. Ah. Hang on. Okay.
This is Govan Cross, the heart of Govan. This is Govan Cross.
We'll see. Hold on, the back. Hang on. So where are we just now?
This wonderful windy spot is down on the banks of the Clyde. One of the most hopeful places for me in the whole of the city of Glasgow. I speak because
well,
so
well, why don't you go across the road when you're able to do so right now? Hold on. Where? Running?
Okay.
Keep that.
Hold on. I'll just come a bit closer in.
Many rich and famous men and one queen.
Just read and go for it.
This is the poverty plaque and it was laid.
Try that now. This was laid.
Yeah. This was laid.
Right, so another very small plaque. Go.
This was laid. Yes, I do remember. Hey, I do remember.
Okay, Ronnie, smile broadly before you speak.
Okay.
Yeah, there are such places, yeah.
When they happen, usually our chest and it's personally up. Someone's got a story from wherever you go. So one of the lovely things about doing the pilgrimage with groups is that everyone suddenly finds a connection to the space of their own, and they then start to tell their own stories and they all interconnect. And having been doing this for about 15 years now, I think every time I do the pilgrimage, it gets another layer of stories put over it.
Charlton Place.